there's another weave, which is what you might call horizontal casting, which is the relationships between the actual people who are cast, and does that mirror the relationships between the people in the play? And in that case, the relationship with, between Robert Redford and Laurence Olivier is not good horizontally, because they come from different cultures, neither of them is Italian, and et cetera. So when Francis cast Marlon Brando in the role of the Godfather and cast four actors who had grown up acting in New York in the 1950s, the model for them as actors was Marlon Brando, who had acted on stage in New York in the late 40s, maybe a little in the early 50s, and then had left to go to New York, leaving this kind of empty space that these other actors who were slightly younger, 10 years younger than Marlon, came in to fill. And each one of them, in a sense, was interpreting Marlon Brando in their own way. Sonny was the tough Streetcar Named Desire Brando. Michael was the, Al Pacino was the introspective, moody, broody Brando. Fredo was the kind of goofy Brando, something slightly wrong with him. And Robert Duvall was the earnest, focused, business-like Brando. So when you got these five actors sitting around a table, their relationships with each other were mirrored exactly the relationships between the characters in the film. So Brando was the godfather of all of these actors, and each of them was like a brother who was competing with each other to impress dad in some way.